Hello. I wait for you. It's time to start this lesson. Okay? I have to shut the door. Okay. Now I can start. I don't know what is this. I see a special information division course. Okay, I don't understand why. Maybe I start a new time. I know. I start this this one this video. Okay. Today I want to explain the software design concept 3D, but I want to explain this software in 2D because it's better to understand correctly the software in 2D, to understand the tree, the concept of tree, to understand the parameters, to understand associativity of a different object in 2D, because after in 3D, the next lesson, you have to and you have to know this these different possibilities, okay? Because 2D, 3D is not so easy. Also in 2D, you can learn many things. The most important thing for the future, okay? In also, I have decided to make a different exercise, and in function of this exercise, you learn specific information. Okay, for example, parameters, exercise for parameters, exercise for associativity, exercise for explain how to analyze concept tree. Okay. In first, I want to explain. In first, I want to take off my picture. This picture, okay, it's better. And now you can see I have opened Design Concept 3D. At this moment, you have uniquely these different function file window help. Okay. And if you want to start, don't forget you have to do that. File, you have to create new world, and you have to use. You are in 2D. You can be here, and or maybe you can be here if you want. Okay, but because it's 2D environment. Okay, but you can have small problem with a different coordinate system. If you create different coordinate system, also it's better to be in 3D, okay? In 3D, and you think in 2D, like you are in 2D, okay? Click here and okay. Now it's okay. Maybe I have to do that, okay? Now, you have different functionality. You have different tools. Okay. Today you can see the tools of parameters. Okay, this world, just different function. The most important function. Ah, you use these tools, okay? Because these tools profile, profile is a 2D world, and the next lessons, the next week, maybe in 2 weeks or 3 weeks, I don't know. You can see the 3D world. You have see this different functionality, different tools. The previous in a previous previous lesson, okay. But you can see a new time with exercise when you are in 3D lessons, okay. And these tools, this one and this one, is very important. You can see today, okay. And maybe also this one, level layer, okay. And visibility layer is this different element, okay. You have different layer. This layer is superposed, and you can manage your method. Okay, because normally when I use layer, I start by the layer 0, and after I continue the layer 1, 2, 3, and so on. Okay, because when I do that, I can remember maybe 1 year after how to make my this element, this object. Okay, maybe it's a house, maybe it's a boat, okay, and very complicated element, okay. And if you can understand what has been done before by layer, is better for you, okay. Now the idea is to explain to use the constraints and to understand the constraints of different elements. Okay, you have two possibilities in design concept in 2D when you create 2D element. This element can be done with different points. For example, the function contour here. Okay, the first here in profile. You can create contour with point, or you can create contour with different element, different objects like circle and line, okay. And the thinking is different, okay. If you use, for example, profile and you create a different point, okay. I show you, for example, I can do that, okay. Very quickly, okay. The point manage the shape of this element, okay. Also, it's like when you digitalize the pattern, and when you digitalize pattern, you click on different point to define the border of this shape, okay. Also, you can do that in design concept like that, okay. But when you start in design concept, you have to manage the dimension of your environment, okay. For example, here I have to see this environment, okay. To see this element, you have to modify coordinate system, because coordinate system, you can, with this coordinate system, you have environment of this world, okay. For example, modify is here, modify element, okay. Very very used in design concept. When you click here, and when you click on the coordinate system, this one, okay, you have different possibilities. You can visualize environment, the border, okay. You can visualize the grid, okay, or not. And you have also magnetic grid when you click here, okay. Magnetic grid, you can see this one just after. And after you have to manage the distance between the different point, because it's the different point is magnetic position, Okay, magnetic position, this magnetic position depend the distance between this one and this one, this point and this point, and you can also put in the middle, or maybe add between this point, this point, you can put also magnetic point. It depend this function, this parameters. If you put one, you have magnetic on this point. If you divide by two, you have in the middle one point. You don't see this point, but you have magnetic point also here, 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 and here. Okay. In my cases, for example, I want to put magnetic point in the middle of on the point. Okay, I put two. Okay, to divide between this point into part. Okay. And after you can manage the distance of the grid. For example, I can put 10, you can see the result directly, okay? I'll repeat again, you can put 10, and you can put 10 also. Here is not necessary at this moment because I am in 2D, okay? This 2D world is here, this one is 3D world. And this one is the dimension of this border. Okay, you can go out. It's not a problem. When you create, the creation can be done out. Okay, but it depends of the different tools. Okay, because if you can use different tools like in profile, like sketch line. Okay, stop here. Okay, the sketch line can stop here, and normally, if you move this one, it can be stopped in over position. Okay, you can see this one after. Okay, now I have modified this one. After you can modify also dart. No, it's not a problem. The dimension of the dart. Okay. Now I have defined my environment. Okay, I can start my design. Okay, for example, profile, contour. Okay, I create you. When you do that, you see I have different position, magnetic position. Okay, I start on a point, this point. Okay, this point. Maybe this one, maybe this one, okay. And when you do that, look at, okay, you can go down, okay, and continue. This one, this point, I click on this point. All the time you can see information. You see, you have a line between this point and this point, okay. Because the software want to tell you, you can create a constraints, and it's aligned constraints. Okay, if you click here, okay, and you can finish on this point. Okay, it's a contour. Okay, this contour is a unique element. Okay, it's not the same when you use this line. Okay, and you do that line, it's okay, like that. Okay, like that. Okay, and so on. It's not the same. If you look at the tree of concept, of this concept, if you look at this one, for example, this one, okay, you see the contour is managed by different point. Okay, it's a unique contour. Okay, and if you put the position of the point, you can see after, okay, and you modify the shape of the contour. It's not the same with this one. This one, you have a line between this point and this point. Okay, after, if you want to see what happened, you see this object is limited by this point and this point. Okay, and you can see this one and this one. This tree is very, very important in the future to understand this tree. And you can see also this line, okay, has been created in absolute coordinate, absolute reference coordinate system, okay? Because you can see in the future also, I can modify this reference. Okay, I can create a new reference. Okay, and normally in 3D you make every time this one many times. Okay, in 2D I have a special exercise to explain to you this one. Okay, now I can take off this element. Okay, okay, I can erase if I use also this this function. Now, what's happen if I move? This function to move, this function help you to move the different element to understand this element. For example, if I want, if I click here, you move all. It's normal because you want to move a contour. Okay? If you want to modify, if you modify the position of a point, normally, okay, if you don't have constraints of quotation, okay, you can modify the shape. Okay? And when you do that, okay, you can see you don't have constraints of quotation, but you have constraints of geometric constraints. Okay, for example, you see here this line with this this green information tell you this line is parallel with this line, with this line, this line, this line, this line. Okay. If you click here, you see the constraint of parallelism is active. Okay, you can take off. After, if you take off this one, it's not so easy to put a new. Okay, it's possible, but the design is not exactly the same when you look at this information. Okay, it's better to not modify the thing if you are not sure. Okay, also. For example, you have parallelism, okay. Perpendicularity, you have also parallelism with perpendicularity has been done with a line. This point and this point is a line. You have a parallelism and so on, okay. The combination of different constraints give you this shape, okay. For example, if you use this one, okay, no problem. Okay, because you don't put the constraints with this angle. You have angle here, maybe it's 135, okay. You can modify, okay, you can create quotation and modify after. For example, here you have a line, this point and this point is aligned because you have this information. It's the same after this one. Also you have over constraints, this parallelist constraints, with this one, and this one, okay? Also, you can modify, but the constraint help you to modify correctly in function of your constraints. The different green, it's a green constraints, okay? Geometrical constraints. Now, after the goal of the creation is to create an object and manage this object with different parameters, and this one after you can put in a library, okay, and you can use this element and modify parameters, and you can obtain different object with the same shape, okay, but with different parameters. Okay, it's element, for example, when you create a screw, okay, you can have a screw with different value of diameters. Okay, also you create this 3D shape of screw, okay, and after you create a good, if you create a good parameters, it's good because after you can create a screw for diameters 10, diameters 12, diameters 14, and so on. Okay, in this condition I want, it's necessary to put quotation. And put quotation, but when you put quotation, you have to be, you have to take care, and because you have to manage in function what you want to manage, what you want to do. If you want a special evolution of this shape, okay, also you have to put quotation between maybe this point and this point, this point and this point. You have special tools, quotation, okay. Quotation tools, this tools is very interesting, but be careful with automatic quotation like that, okay? Because automatic quotation, and when you put here, you have quotation, okay? You put the quotation between this point and this point, this point and this point, follow the border, okay? If the border, you have also geometrical constraints. At this moment, you have is too much. The number of quotation is too much, okay? Because if you have this quotation and you have this quotation and this quotation, it's enough, okay? It's not necessary to put this quotation, okay? If you have this quotation, to do that, you have to modify the position of the point. For example, I use this function, okay? I click here, okay? And you see my object is blocked. It's not possible to modify, okay? If you click here, okay, before I can modify, now you see it's not possible to modify. Oh, see, it's not so easy. Okay. Here, okay. Alors, now, do that. I want to modify a special thing. Okay. If you want to modify the parameters, okay. If you want to modify these parameters, it's not so easy. You see, I have click here, modify parameters. You see, before I have used this one. Now I use this one. This one I use many times when I am in the world of parameters. Okay, when you click on the parameters, these parameters, okay, you have 2, 5. Now I want 2, 4. Okay. Okay, has been done. But in this after automatic quotation, it's not so good because you don't manage correctly. Because put automatically the thing, but this automatic quotation don't see this one, and this one is not possible to do that because this line and this line and this line is parallel, okay? Also, to do that is bad, okay? If you continue, I go back. Okay, if I modify other quotation, for example, I can modify this quotation. Yes, maybe, I tell you. I put this one. It's the same, because I put more, okay, but after, this part is broken, okay? This point and this point, the alignment of this point is broken, is not possible, okay, because I put more here. Okay, and you have to do that with different point, with different quotation. Sorry, okay. And you can see the combination between geometrical constraints and dimensional constraints is very important to put together and to have a good connection between these two possibilities, okay, of constraints, okay? Now, also, all the time, do that, go back, okay? Or maybe this one is stronger, okay? And now, I want to take off this quotation because I don't like, okay? I don't like, for me, it's better to put quotation step by step. In function of your needs, I can take off. For example, I use this function erase everything. Okay, erase. For example, I want to erase quotation unique all the quotation. I doesn't want to do that. Click here, click here, click here, and so on. Okay, I use this functionality of selection. Selection. You can select with different method. Okay, in function of a color. In function, for example, layer, in function, you can select all the layer. You can select with window, okay? You can select also by type. Type, For example, type the software recognize the different element. For example, you have contour in this world, you have contrains this one, okay, you have quotation, okay, you have point and you have coordinate. If I click quotation, okay, I have select quotation, I tell to the software okay, I have okay with you, and continue the functionality which has been done before, and functionality is to erase this one. Okay, now I want to repeat again quotation, but step by step. For example, I put quotation between this point and this point. Okay, and don't forget to click here to finish the function. Okay, it's good. When I do that, very quickly you test and you put okay. I manage correctly in function my need. After I want to I manage this one, now maybe I want to manage this one, okay, very quickly, quotation between this one and this one, okay, and after I manage this one, if what's happened when I do that, all the time I analyze the possibilities, okay, is good. And in function, the position, in function, if you click here in first and second point here, on opposite, you click the first point and the second point, the modification is not the same. Because you see, this one move, if you have modified, if I click opposite, this part move, okay, can move. I do that. Okay, I take off, for example, this quotation. If I remember, I have click here in the first. I have to verify because if I click here, it's locked. Okay, here. Okay, I modify the parameters. Okay. Opposite, I have to click. I have to remember. I have click here. Now I have to click here, the first point. The quotation. Now the first point is here. I hope. I hope I have remember this. Okay. Oh, I sorry. Because normally, be careful. I can show you in other case. Normally, when you put quotation, you click here and here, or you click here and here. You move this one, or you move this one. Okay, it depends. It depends of the constraints. Okay, but be careful of this one. Be careful when you put quotation. This one is very important when you make the position of this object in function of coordinate system. Okay, the origin of coordinate system. Very, very important. But I have analyzed this one. Okay. For example, don't be stressed if you are outside this environment, because you can modify this environment. You do that. You click here and you do that. It's the same. Okay. It's not a problem. It's a visual environment uniquely. Okay. Now, I can manage this distance, or this distance, okay, why not, this one, I continue to put quotation, now I finish, I can put quotation between this one and this one, I have to verify, okay, I put quotation now between this point and this point, okay. Between this point and this point, very important, okay, like that, okay, because I want to manage, okay, don't forget to test all the time when you put the quotation to verify if all is okay. And after, I want to manage this angle, okay, this angle, quotation also, between this line and this line, okay, modification of this angle. For example, this angle I put 120, 120, and this angle when you put 120, in function of this constraints and this dimension, between this point and this one is modified. It's normal. Okay, it's a. Now I have enough cotation to manage this shape. If you put more, it's too much. Okay. It's too much because the connection between the cotation, these constraints and these geometrical constraints is not possible to associate these different elements, these different constraints. Okay, you can broken the shape. Okay. Now, I hope we have you have to understand this one. With a function contour, you have a possibility to modify this contour. This function is very interesting because you see the possibilities to create a contour with different constraints, and you can put also specificity on the corner. You can put specificity on the line. Okay, it depends when you modify. When you modify, you click on the point. You have seen this one before. You can modify if you don't have constraints. Okay, you can is like that. Okay, you can use and you can move. Okay, and if you click very close to this point, this one and this one. Okay, you can choose. You have two possibilities. You can create fillets, or you can create chamfers. Okay. Fillet and chamfers. Okay. For example, I want to create a fillet. Fillet is here. You can give the radius. The radius of fillet, maybe I put 2. Okay. You see, you have this one. You have created this one. This arc. Okay. You can see more. Okay. I have created this fillet. Bon. After. If you want to manage this value, you can edit the shape of the corner. You can edit the shape. You can edit the tree of the contour, and you can recognize. This one. Okay, the radius is here, and because the contour is managed by the point and with the value of the fillet, the radius, this radius. Okay. And now I can put 5, for example, automatically in the tree. Also, you see, you don't. It's not possible to click directly on the parameters, but you can have also. You can modify this function, this value of parameters directly in the tree. Okay. For example, you have put fillet. I use this function modify also to show you chamfer. Okay, chamfer. Chamfer, you have to give the left, for example 5. Okay, and you can give the second left, which depend of x and y. You can give also another solution, the angle, and now you have create this one. Okay, the chamfers. The third functionality to modify the contour, you click in the middle. For example, you can click here in the middle, or here and here, here, not here. Okay, in the middle of the line, this special line, and you see you have different possibilities now. You can create, for example, arc centré, centered arc. For me, I use, for example, arc, and maybe I can put the value of this arc can be maybe 50. Okay, 50. Now you see you have created arc. If you edit this one, now you have arc. You can find arc here. Okay. For example, I put 20. Okay, I put 50. No problem. Okay, all the time you integrate in the tree what you modify. put a plus. Now, this arc, the shape of this arc, no, I doesn't want this one. I want opposite, okay? Arc opposite. Also, if you want opposite, you use all the time, you see, modify, you click of arc, and you tell you want to inverse. Okay, no problem. Okay? Now you see, you can have different many possibilities when you use contour. After, it can be contour of pattern. It can be contour of different and use after different object to create this contour. And this contour can be used to create 3D shape after, if you give elevation, if you give a dimension in 3D. Okay. Also, you have to know how to use. Now I have seen with you many information, quotation. You can be careful because you can take off quotation and you want to put take off to put, and after is not possible to put quotation to quotation to control, to manage the shape, okay? Because you can put quotation, the quotation, you can see quotation in yellow, but if you see the quotation in yellow or maybe white, it depends of environment, normally it's yellow, it's not possible, it's not a parameters. It's the feedback of information, but just to inform you the value of dimension or the value of angle, but it's not possible to modify, okay? Because you have modified, you have do, you have take off, you put, you take off, you put, you take off, and after the software is crazy, okay? Because you have to know what you do in this software, okay? Very, very, very important, okay? Now I want to explain I want to know because on my screen, over screen, I see you have this red border. Okay, I want to see if it's not, if it's possible to reduce small, very small, because I am not sure, but maybe you see this one. Okay, this one is better. Okay, like that. Okay. Now I want to explain the possibilities of quotation to create symmetric shape with quotation, with a parametric quotation. For example, I have this shape, okay? I put, for example, 80 here, okay, because it's better. Okay, 80. You see, this quotation, when you modify, I am not, it's not symmetric with Y axis, okay? You can do that. You can do that for this one and this one. In this, with this shape, maybe the ID is not good, okay? But I want to show you, and after I create a special shape, symmetric shape, and I use this functionality, okay? I use also parameters. I have to modify. I have to modify these parameters, but I don't want to modify the value. I want to modify special option. Okay, a special option. For example, I want to modify. Because it depends where you click. Okay, if I click here. Okay, I have to take off. Okay, it depends where. Okay, what's up? Contrance. Okay, contrance. You have see axe de symmetry, symmetric axis. Okay, I have to tell. I want this quotation must be symmetric with Y. I click on this one, or here also is possible. You can do. You have two options. For example, I want to modify the position to put correctly here. And now, when I modify this value, I put 100, okay? This one and this one move together with symmetry, in function of the symmetry of this axis, okay? I can do that here also. Modification of quotation, constraints, okay? Constraints of symmetry. Constraints, the symmetry, axis symmetric, x is this axis, okay? I can click here to show you the second possibilities, okay? Now it's good, okay? No problem. If you modify this value, okay? Okay, or maybe it's too much. It's good, okay. This element and this element move together. This distance and this distance is the same, okay. I hope it's okay. You have understood, okay. Now, I want to continue. I want to continue with a special profile, a new exercise, okay. You can use the same word. For example, you can create a new word of creation in the same word, in the same window. For example, you can create, you can use these tools, okay? Coordinate system, okay? Repère in French, okay? And after, you can create a new coordinate system, okay? Here, for example, and current. Now you create here. Okay, you can create different object here. I do that just to show you. Okay, if you look at this element, all the time you have, you know where you create your different element. Okay, this contour has been created in absolute coordinate. Okay, now. I create a new exercise in this new environment. It's not a new file. Be careful, okay? You can put all exercise in the same file. It's possible, okay? And also, you can save and you can create a new and so on. It's the other option, okay? In this case, for example, I want to create special shape. I want to create, I don't know this, I don't know in French or in English also, this element, okay? You can see, quickly I create this shape. Very quickly, okay? Okay. Very quickly, okay. Heavy shape. You can imagine after the dimension in this direction, and a special element to make building, for example. But this shape at this moment is not symmetric. You don't manage this shape because you don't have quotation. Okay. The most important now is to know this shape has been create in this coordinate now, okay? And this coordinate is connecting with absolute coordinate, okay? Absolute coordinate system, okay? You have a connection. I have this one in first all the time, absolute coordinate. I create a new, I can create another coordinate, and whole coordinate is connecting together by with this absolute coordinate, okay? Now, with this shape, what I want to do? With this shape, for example, I want to manage the dimension. I have to create different quotation, normal, between this point and this point. I want to manage this dimension. Okay? I want to manage this height. Is dimension, okay? Thickness between this point and this point, this line and this line, and this dimension, okay? Maybe also this dimension, can be the same of this one, can be different, this depends, okay? I have enough information to manage this element. Also, I have to put the good value, okay? The good value for me is, for example, here is height 8. Here is 8. Here is 40. And it's better. Okay, here is 8. The same of this one. Okay. And this one is 40. This one is 40. Okay. But now you see you have a problem of symmetric problem. Okay, because you have seen in function of my my quotation, maybe I have clicked here in first and second, the quotation has been created by this point and this point after, or maybe opposite, and you have opposition between this one and this one. Okay, also I have to align quotation with Y axis. Okay, you use modify this one, this quotation constraints. Y. You have to do with this quotation. Okay, constraints. I use the second method. Okay, now it's a line. It's good. This one can be aligned with this this axis X. Okay, modify constraints X, for example. Okay, no problem. Okay, for example, if you modify this one. Okay. No problem. Okay, the symmetric shape has been created. But after, if you look at this one and this one is the same. It's the same. If I want to connect this one, when I modify this one, I don't modify this one. Also, it's possible to merge the different quotation, the different parameters. You go in the world of parameters and you use merge. Fusion in French, okay. You have is this one fusionné, merge, okay. Parameters you have to merge. You have to merge to control to manage with this this one, okay. And you have I connect with this one and this one, okay. Now when I modify this one, these parameters, 80. Okay, it's good, has been modified, or maybe I put this value. But if I put this value, okay, maybe this value is not so good. Okay, maybe it's better to put more to the value. Maybe it's 10, it's better. If I modify step by step, it's too long. Okay, I merge also the parameters. This one and this one, okay. And now I modify these parameters, I put 10, and automatically it's good. After you can connect this one and this one if you want, okay. If you want to connect, you have to give a name for this one, you have to give a name for this one, and it's okay. To put the name on this one is not so difficult. You have to use parameters, give a name. Name of these parameters is maybe L, big L, okay, L like LN, okay, like that. You see, it's merge also is the same for. After the thickness, okay, thickness, for example, thickness is that this one, okay. And how to connect this one and this one? It's possible to look at the list of parameters, edit list. Edit list, for example, is that you have this one, the first and the second. Now the second must be connected with this one, okay? Or opposite, maybe, okay? For example, if you have this one divided by 5, okay? I can modify, double click, okay. You tell L alien device by 5 enter. Okay, expression has been put here. Okay, now you have expression here. Now when you modify these parameters, okay, the parameters is modified automatically. Okay, very very interesting. Okay, oh, you can see a special defect. Okay, because it's not symmetric. Okay, don't forget to you have to put this quotation in symmetric mode. Also do that. Okay, it's not a problem to do that after symmetric mode. Okay, now it's okay. I hope you like this. You like this method. Okay, now you can manage correctly the different shape. Okay, and you can use this word of parameters, edit list, merge, or maybe in edit list you can merge, or maybe you create an equation between these different different part. Okay. In the future, you can see it's possible to create, to export, to connect with Excel and put data in Excel table, and automatically with a link with Excel table, you can modify, you can create a different shape of this object. Okay. Now, don't forget, I want to put also be different element, different fillet here. And the fillet must be managed correctly. You want to put fillet? Okay. You have to use all the time this one. Okay. And you want to put fillet here. Maybe the fillet is 2. Okay. Put fillet here 3. Okay. 5 is better. I want to merge with the 5. Okay. Parameters. Match, fusionné. This one, you see. If you want to give name, it's not possible to give, it's not so easy to give name here, because look at, you have a value of this one, okay, easier, okay. Okay. But the problem, or maybe here, I don't, because I have, for example, 6, okay, it's here. But the problem is not possible to give name, because if I click the right bottom of my mouse, I don't see name. Ah, yes, okay, I have seen name, because before I have done, I don't see. Name of this one is... chamfer, ch, okay, chamfer. I see this one in the list, yes or not? Yes, chamfer. Chamfer maybe is this value divided by this, divided by 10, sorry, length, divided by 10, oh, after enter, don't forget enter. Okay, you can see has been put here. Okay, now I can modify this one. Okay, automatically has been, all the thing has been modified. We like automatic function or automatic function. Okay, if you modify this value and this value, it's normal to modify the value of this arc. Okay. And I have forgotten to merge this one, okay, because I see this one here. Okay, I think it's this one. Okay, also to see my merge, I have to merge this one with this one. Okay, now it's okay, you see this one and this one, but now it's not integrated in this. Normally you have three information here to integrate the different mesh. Okay, and the merge has been done between this one and this one, but if I have done correctly before, you can see uniquely one. Okay, you don't see this one. Okay, but well, it's not a problem. When you modify, it's good now. For example, if you want to connect, if you want if you doesn't want to see the tree and connect very quickly, like when you use this one and this one very quickly, you can put quotation on this one. Okay, UT, when you when the different parameters is not connected. Okay, you can put quotation to see. Okay, and you have the quotation and the value. This one can be interesting to see, okay? But because you see all the quotation is connecting at this moment. Now I have finished this exercise, okay? It's very interesting because you now you know how to manage parameters, how to manage shapes, symmetric shape, and so on. Now I want to explain how to create contour, for example, okay, but contour not with a point, contour with different element, 2D element, like a circle, like a line, like a polyline, and so on, okay. For example, now I want to create a new world, okay, design this world, a new design, new window, new window is new file also. If you look at the different window, you have the first exercise, okay, and you can see the second exercise. With the first exercise, I want to erase, I don't need, okay, I can do that. Okay, I don't want to save now. Okay, I have erased my work. Now I want to create this special shape. I want to show you this shape. This shape, okay? This shape. I have created this shape before. This shape is a special shape. Because if you look at this shape, this shape is a red shape. This red shape is controlled by different lines. This line, this line, this line, this line, this line, this circle, and so on. Okay? And if you look at the different quotation, manage the different the position of the different line, special circle, the diameters of the circle, and manage finally this one, this shape, final shape. Also, to do that, you have to prepare this world. You have to create 2D shape to finalize final shape. 2D shape, you can start with this environment and I modify this environment when I create in function of my creation. Okay. Now I want to create a coordinate. I want to use also two coordinates in the same for the same exercise. To show you, it's possible to do that in 2D, and it's possible to do that in 3D after. But the movement in 2D coordinate is in 2D world, and this movement, this creation over coordinate system, can be done also in 3D in the future. In the future, okay. For example, now I want to use I want to create coordinate, new coordinate system. New coordinate system, you have different options. Okay, this option you can create directly. You click here on you can give also the value in function of this coordinate, absolute coordinate. Okay, the value can be 43 and 50. Okay, coordinate is here. This one can be current. Okay, now when I create in, I'm sorry, just to take off, I create in this coordinate system, not this one, absolute. I want to create, for example, in first sketch line. esquisse, ligne d'esquisse, sketch line. Ok, sketch line, I want to create sketch line, for example, horizontal. Ok, horizontal. If I click here, it's horizontal. Ok. It's very important to verify because all the time I don't know if horizontal or vertical. Ok. Horizontal. Now I have to give a position of a point. Position of a point. To position. To give a position of this line. Ok. Maybe it can be 50. Ok. 50 and 0. 50 and 0, 50 is this one, 0, but the ID, the position is in function of this axis. Very important because it's horizontal line. I have to give this position in function of this axis. The most important value in my coordinate is Y, okay? But I put all the time the same value of X because I want the point at the same position to recognize the different light, and to after I use this point to give a position, to give a quotation, to create the quotation. Okay, if the point is all the point for horizontal line is here, or après, after for a vertical line, maybe easier, is better for me. Okay, for example, for the second profile, for the second line, okay, can be 50, the same, okay, minus this value. After, I have 50 also, the same, okay. You can put zero, okay? But if you put zero, for this one easier, it's not so easy to recognize this one origin and this one. When you connect, it's not so easy, okay? I push here to disconnect the position with this point, okay? Because when I put quotation between this one and this one, for example, I am sure I click here. If this point is here, you are not sure, okay? You have to test. Now I have to create another point, another line. Okay, another line I have created here. Okay. Now it's very important to modify this one. Okay, to see all the thing. Now it's necessary to create a vertical line. If I want to create vertical line, I use also the same function, sketch line. Vertical line, okay. Vertical line, I have to verify, okay, it's good. Vertical line, vertical line, for example, I have zero. Position is very important, this position zero. After, you can put also 50, okay. The second is this one, 50. And you have, I am sure, yes, okay. You have 80, okay. This one, I move environment, okay, okay. All has been done. Now, all the reference, all the element has been create in this coordinate. You can verify, for example, this one, okay. Coordinate reference is that, is not that, okay. For example, here, this one, coordinate is that, is good. Now I want to change. I want to use this coordinate. I have to create another element with this coordinate because maybe after I can create a special quotation between this point and this point to specificity, for the specificity of this final element. Okay, now I have to use this function, current coordinate, okay, to activate this one. Okay, now this one is activated. I have to create the other element. The other element is, for example, for this shape, it's a circle. circle. Circle, it's a radius. Radius is this value. Okay. Enter. You see, when you put enter, you can see, you can click if you want. But it depends. If you can click here, you manage in function of the position. Okay. Now I have given, I want to give the value of this one. I want to give the value is 0.0. Okay. 0.0, you can click here. Okay. But you can do also enter. If you do enter, automatically it's 0.0. Okay. It's the same when you click here on this origin. Okay. It's origin. Now I have to create a new, I know uniquely diameters. Okay. If I know diameters, diameters is 32. Okay. 32. If I click here, okay. It's the same. I do enter. Okay. I have this circle. Now I have circle. I need also special line, incline line here. Okay, but this incline line, I have to connect incline line on this point, intersection point. Okay, because for this object is very important to manage this this shape, this final shape. Also, I don't have point, okay. Also, I have to manage correctly all the function, all the creation. I have to create, for example, polar line, polar line. Okay, polar line is you have to give a value of angle. The value of this angle is -120. Okay, the left is 200. Okay, and where you put, I want to put here exactly at this position. Also, I use a special function to connect in function of different objects, intersection and center of circle and so on. If you click here, you have option. Option when you create a point. When you create a point, you can create a point on profile, extremity of profile between two points, in function of a point, with a special distance and so on, center of circle. Okay, intersection. Very interesting. Intersection between two profile is this one. I want to do that. I have to tell what is my first profile, this one. The second profile is that. Okay, now no problem. I am connect, and when this one move, I can do that if you want. Okay, move also. No problem. Okay, and I can manage the value of left and so on, but. Very now, I have all element to help me. I have forgotten line here. Okay, this line is defined in function of this point because it's a line tangent of this circle. Okay, at this moment, I give a dimension. I create special line like that. Okay, in this coordinate system. For example, a skyline. Okay, it's vertical. Not I have to modify here. It's a vertical line. The position is in function of this one. If I look at this value, okay, it's 34. Okay, 34 minus 34 0. Okay, you see, the point is good. But if I modify the value of this circle, the connection, you don't have connection. But I can see the problem in the future. Now, very important to put the quotation to manage this one. But before I want to manage, or before I want to manage the dimension of this one, okay, to see correctly, to have a good visual information. Like that, okay. Okay, it's good now. I can reduce just a little here. For example, here I can reduce to have the same border. Okay. Also, I have to do with this one also to have the same environment. Okay. To have the same environment is better to do that in dynamic mode. Okay. Because I look at here, here it's okay. I think it's enough. Okay, I can put more if I want. No, it's not a problem. No, before is good. I have to use this one more. Okay, okay. When I change the coordinate system current, it's like the same. Okay. It's better for the future to I doesn't want to be disturbed by the this one, okay, because I can surround this object correctly. Okay, now I want to manage if I want to manage I have to create in first the shape, this red shape. Okay, the red shape I have to use this function now, contour. But before, I want to put this information in a new layer. If I click, if I click with the middle button of my mouse, you see, this one is green. When it's green, it's activated, this layer. When it's red, you can see, but it's not activated. When I click here, you see, for example, this one is activated, okay. It's not possible to take off the visual element, okay. But here you can take off the different element. No, because I doesn't want to see this element. Also, it's possible now to create this special shape in this layer, okay, in this condition. Don't forget the middle, the button in the middle, middle button of the mouse, okay, when you click and you this one is green. Now it's activate. Now I have to, for example, to manage this environment, okay. Maybe I want this color, okay. Don't use this color because it's the color of problem, okay. Okay, or maybe this one. Don't use this color. Don't use this color because it's the color of quotation. And don't use the black color because the color black is when you select the different element is black. Okay. After when you use selection, okay, you don't see if this object has been selected or not. Okay, be careful. Also, you don't have many. You have also. Other option, okay, for example this one blue is not good also to use in function of on the background, okay, of the screen. This one is good. You can manage also the thickness of the different element. Maybe I can use this one, okay. Maybe I can modify this one because it's too big. I want to modify this one. Maybe it's better to modify the thickness of all element. I can show you. You go to attribute, you have to modify type, okay. Reference is this one, okay. Reference type is that, okay. Element you want to modify. I'm sorry, I have to repeat because I have forgotten. Type, okay. Element reference, I don't remember. I'm sorry, attribute, type of. Type, after type, I have to choose this one, okay. What I want to modify, I have to select. I use this function line, okay, to modify all the line, the thickness of all the line. I tell okay, all the line has been modified. I have to do also with a different circle. I do uniquely for this circle, okay. You can double if you double click here and you click, you can do. if you click more here, click 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 click, okay, you can modify 1, 2, maybe 3, maybe 3, maybe 4, and so on. It depends the number of click, okay. But it's, you have to choose this one or this one. You can do the same with the color and so on, okay, all element. Now this one, I have saved this one because I want to use this one for other thing after. Now I want to create the contour. If you want to create the contour, you click here, you click here, okay, you click here. You see, you click, you know what's happened before, you know this element, you have to click the new element, okay? Not here, not very close, okay? Don't disturb the software. When I click, you see, I click here, 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 okay? Okay. After, automatically, the software search intersection. You see this, you have a special element on the position of my move, intersection, tell you intersection, because the mode is intersection, okay? Also, you can click here, here. You can click here, okay, to detect automatically this intersection. Now, you can, oh, you see, I can go here, but I want to create a line here. Oh, I don't have this option in this mode. If I want to create a line, you have to tell I want a line, okay? But you have a line in condition, you create a point before here to start the line, okay? Also, because also you have to create this point with intersection point mode, okay? Intersection between this line and this line. And now the line can be created because you have force the software to stop here, okay, and create this line, and you have many possibilities. You can be tangent of this circle and be tangent of this circle. Okay, it's good now. After, you see, if I do that, if I move, it's okay. Oh, after I can have a problem. Also, I have to click here to take off this problem, okay, and to connect now with this element. Now I have, now I have to connect this element. I'm sorry. Okay. If I do that, is the problem is here. The problem, when I start this element, this contour, I have start with this line, and with this line is not so good because you have a connection with this circle. Also, you see after I can change, okay, because don't forget to change the line, okay. You have to search intersection and not create line, but you have seen before you want to create line. No, don't forget, because it depends. If you start here, you don't see the problem. If you start here, you can see the problem. Maybe it's good to see this problem because I have explained to you how to solve, how to save this contour. Now, you see, you can see, okay, I have this shape, okay, it's not red, it's blue, better. In my exercise, I want this one also, because very important, is blue also. It's blue also. Also, when I have created, I don't create in the good layer. I put in, now I have to put this one in the layer 1 because it's in the layer 0. And I have to change the color. To change the color is not so difficult. Double click and here. Okay, no problem, but it's not the good layer. I have to change the layer, attribute layer, level, if you want. Current, you can click here and you can put one, okay? Because you can click here because at this moment one is current layer, okay? Also, I can click here, current layer. Also, if I click one, maybe it's better because you are all the time you are not sure it's a current. Maybe you don't look at this one and you can forget, okay? In the beginning, put the good value. Now it's good. I want to verify. Oh, I don't click on the element. Okay, I forgot to click. Now it's good. All element is here. But the problem is now to manage the quotation, to manage the dimension of this object. The quotation can be if you want to manage the dimension, you have to put a special quotation. The quotation what you need to manage correctly the shape. Okay. For example, the ID is to manage the position between this one, between this one and this one. Okay. After between this one and this one, this line. Okay. After between between this line maybe and this line for this light, this left. After for that you have to manage this one. Okay. After I have to manage the position. The distance between this coordinate and this coordinate, okay. I have to verify. I have to do a new. I start here, okay. I finish here, okay. I'm sorry, okay. I have to repeat because small problem. Quotation between this point and this point. Okay, if I modify, I have to verify. If I modify, okay, this one is my reference and all the things move in this direction is good. Okay, I have clicked correctly. If I have clicked opposite, it's opposite. Now I have to do that also between this one and this one. Also, I have to create quotation between this point and this point. Okay, I have to verify also if it's okay. 40, okay, the line move, okay, correctly. But if I want tangent, you see, if I want to be tangent with this one, not like that, okay. If I connect this these parameters and this parameter, is good. Okay, if I merge, prof, is good. All the time, this line is tangent with the circle, in function of the diameter of the diameters of the circle. I have to merge. I have to merge in function of this one, and this one together. And now is good. Okay. If I modify these parameters, okay, 40, 40. Okay. Now it's perfect. Oh. For the design, it's better to modify the position of this one, okay, and put at the in a good condition to see. I'm sorry. Don't forget to do that very quickly when you make this error. Now I want to do that. The position maybe is better to see here. Maybe it's better to align this one with this one. Okay, align this one. In function of the position, you see, it's better to do that. Okay. After you can align, it's not a problem. Okay, but I have no time to explain. Okay. Now this one maybe here is better. Okay. Is aligned with this one. Okay. careful. Now all it's okay. If you want like that, it's clear. Okay. Maybe it can be interesting to put all the quotation in this wall. Why not? To know what is possible to do. All the quotation, if you want to do that, attribute. Okay. And layer. And layer in the current level. Okay. I want to put, I want to select type. I tap quotation. All the quotation. Okay. Now I know how to manage. Okay. Or you can put in another layer, in layer 2, in layer 1, and layer 1, layer 2 can be the shape, okay? No problem. Now you can manage, okay? You can manage this one, maybe it's 20, maybe this one is not exactly, maybe it's this value, maybe this one is this value, put the good value, and when you modify this one, you know, you see, okay, maybe 35 and so on. Okay, you want to modify value of this angle, this angle, one, don't forget minus, and 135, no problem, you can manage correctly this shape. Okay, and at this moment, if you look at the list, at least nothing, okay, because you don't give name, okay. After, if you give a different name of this element, of the different quotation, you can connect together, and you can manage this shape with maybe with one parameters, and all can be connected, and good, it's can be very good result, okay. Now I want to explain a special other function in 2D, new exercise, okay. Or maybe before I do that, I take off, okay. Now new exercise. This one, okay. I show you. This exercise, if you analyze, you have a line, okay, you have a special point on the line, special point here, special extremity, okay, can be managed with this dimension, and the position of the circle is managed by this position and this position, okay, and you have a special element here with a special thickness, okay, special shape, and this shape use a different element, okay. To do that is not so difficult because in first you have to create a line, okay, profile, a line, sketch line. Sketch line can be put here on here. Oh. Reference is here. Also, I can put here, okay. Oh, I have forgotten to modify environment, I put like that, and put here, okay, no problem. Okay, now extremity must be managed. I don't know exactly the position because I can, when you create a point online, you create a point, okay. After I have this option, it's activate, point on profile. Profile is a line, sketch line here. It can be a curve, okay. In this condition, you have different possibilities, okay. You can put in the beginning, on the middle, on the final line, extremities, all extremities. It can be a constraint in function of point on line, okay. And you can use also this one. This one you take. You tell this one, okay, you tell by point, I want to modify the design of point. My point is here and my other point is here, okay. Very quickly I manage the position of this one by quotation. Click here, okay. reference and first. Okay, now it's okay. I give a good value. I give a good value, this one, and here is okay. Good value is okay. I take off this one because I have created before. Now I manage correctly environment. Okay, it's necessary to have this one. Maybe I have more here, and this one can be reduced in function of my design. Okay. Okay. When I do that, I click in the middle of my mouse. I click. I click and move. Okay. When I do that, I use also the middle of my mouse. Okay. I scroll. I click and I scroll to adjust. If I am here, for example, okay. If I am here, okay. In function of the position of the crawl of my mouse, say you see, is good because it's centered on the position of my mouse, the zoom. Now it's okay. Now I want to create circle. The first circle. The diameter is 20. Okay. And the position, I don't know. Okay, I manage after with a quotation. The position of this one is that. The position of the second circle center is that. Is here. Okay, I can put here. Okay, I see how to manage after with quotation. Now quotation of this one. This quotation, the position in this direction. In this direction, okay. Oh, I have created error. Well, I can take off this one. What's happened? I don't click on the point. The reason is that. Okay, I repeat again. I can modify after. Quotation between this one and this one, and I put here. Okay. I manage the dimension. Okay, the position is 45. The position here is 20. Okay, is good. After, don't forget to put this one at the good position like that. When the grid is activated, is better. Okay, like that. I can put here, for example. Okay, now I have to do that here also. Before, if I have put a good coordinate, it's good. Okay, x vagula great, but why not this idea? Okay, if you have forgotten, it's not a problem. It's not a problem because it's a sketch. After, you can manage this drawing sketch. Okay, now I want to manage the position is this direction. Okay, I want to manage in this direction. Okay, very quickly. The position is in this direction is zero. Okay, also I put zero. Okay, in this direction is 30. Okay, now it's good. All element is here. Okay, is here to create special contour. Undo that, the contour. The contour, I use a new layer. Okay. Okay. The layer, the contour, I use this color. I use this thickness. Okay. And go. Go for the contour. Start by this point. Okay. The possibilities, intersection, don't forget. The possibilities, this direction. Okay. I have to click here to impose this direction, okay, after, and to have this option, to this option perpendicular and detect tangent. Okay, now I have to tell the sense of the circle. I click here, okay, or you can click here, you can click here, it depends. You have to see, you have a special zona to do that. After, I want to be perpendicular of this one. It's not so easy, you see, because it's at intersection mode. Okay, you don't have intersection between this one and this one. Also, you have to create a line like before, like previous exercise. And when you create a line, you see now you can be perpendicular on this new circle, and you have to go in this direction, and you click here, okay, and now you have to inform the sense of the circle. You can click here, and after you can continue, and you have this option, you have a possibility of this option perpendicular to this axis, this line, okay. The sense you have to click here, not here, okay, because you want this direction, and you finish here, okay. After, when you have finished, right button, okay. Now you have this shape, you want to give thickness of this shape. If you want to finalize thickness of this shape, you have to use profile thickness. Okay, thickness. You have different options. Okay, you can have a symmetric and no symmetric. You can see, for example, the value is 5. Okay, value is 5. If I click here, you see symmetric 5 and symmetric. No, I don't want this one. I don't want symmetric. I have to click here. Okay, this direction. If I click on this one, I can give a direction of the thickness, and you can manage the border. It can be a line. It can be arc. Okay. But I have no time to modify. You can imagine arc here. Okay, with a good value. Now, this one is good. Okay, I have to finish, and I have to tell to the software. Okay, don't forget. Okay, because you have different function in 3D. You need a different okay to finish the function, the initial function. Okay. Look at all the time this special word to communicate with the software. Now it's good. I want to create fillet here. Okay, fillet here and fillet here. When you create a fillet, you have to modify not this one. You have to modify this one. Okay. initial contour. I want to create fillet here. Okay, the value maybe 5. Okay, we can be good. Okay, I create fillet here 5. Okay, but maybe the value is not enough, because if you have 5, the 5 is the value of this one. Okay, also if I want fillet here, a small fillet, I have to put more. Okay, if I look at this shape, is 5 the thickness. Okay, for example 6. If I put 2, you see it's not the same. Okay, because this one is 5. Okay, and the center is here also. You can create this one, and this one you can follow this shape correctly. Okay, if you use 5 exactly this center of this one, okay, it's not possible to modify. Okay, or you can modify the value of this fillet. Okay, you can put 10. Okay, and you can put 10 for this one also. It's different. Okay, you can manage. After, you have to create fillet here and so on. Okay. For this exercise is finished. Now I want to create other exercise. I have to go quickly. Now I hope it's good for you. I don't save. Okay, a new exercise. The new exercise is a croisillon in French. I don't know in English. is that okay? Is that you have different parameters together, and you can create a special shape and manage this shape. Maybe it's not necessary. Maybe it's better to explain to you how to do that. It's better because you use also parameters with the table and so on, and manage the possibility to duplicate shape. I think it's better because I have no enough time to explain all the thing. Okay. For this exercise. For this exercise, I need I need to create a vertical line or horizontal line, sketch line. Okay, vertical line, profile, vertical line. Okay, it's good. I have to modify environment. Okay, all the time. Vertical line in 0.50. Okay, it's easier. Oh, I don't like. I look at this one because I doesn't want. I want to verify if this one is connecting with this line. Okay, very important. I continue. A vertical line. Okay, vertical line. I have minus 35. This one. Okay. After I need horizontal sketch line. Incline, you have these possibilities here. Okay, you have minus 1 to 0. Okay, and profile, point on profile, I don't remember where I have to connect on the reference. Maybe on this line, on this point, I just verify the connection where I put this origin of the line. Circle. Oh. I have forgotten to create a circle. Okay, maybe it's better to create a circle before. Okay, circle. I need to create this circle, this special circle. Circle radius. Radius is this value 80. Center. Center is here. Okay, at 0, 0. Radius. I don't validate radius. Okay, center 0, 0. Okay, now it's okay. I modify environment. Okay, I want to modify this one bigger is better. Okay, now I want to create sketch line is possible. It's better because I can see the shape. Okay, to do that before, to do this circle. Now I can put minus 1 to 0. Okay, center is here. center is has been aligned on this one. Okay, now I have everything to help me to create. In this condition, I have to limit. I can limit the line, this line by this circle. Okay, profile limit. Limit. I want to limit this one by this one. Okay, don't forget. Do limitation. Okay, I have to do that also here. Maybe I want to limit this one by this one. Okay, limitation. Okay, I can do that also for this one. Well, why not? When I click, I don't do that. Okay, but I do. You don't see. Because I doesn't want to do that all the time. Also, if I want to click here, is you can do with the button of the mouse, the right button. If I use the right button, it's equivalent to click on this the first function. Okay. Also, I do that all the time. Okay. Now I do that. Here you see. It's like I have done. I have clicked here, but I used my short way. Okay, to do that. Now it's better. I have to duplicate this line, okay, here, to be sure when I move modify this this side is modified correctly. If I want to duplicate, I use duplicate. I do duplicate shape. Duplicate is that, okay? When you duplicate, you have different possibilities by translation, by rotation, and by every function. Punctual symmetry, axial symmetry, I use, and you can duplicate with plane after and with a different plane and so on. This one is in when you are in 3D, okay? You use, but you use also in 3D for translation and rotation, okay? But in 2D is not so the same here. I want to use axis, okay? By axis is this axis, okay? Okay, I can click here and click. It's better to click here to see. I want to duplicate, and when you duplicate, maybe you can put in a new layer. Okay, in this condition, for example, maybe I can put in the layer one. Okay, why not? And I want to duplicate this line. Okay. Okay, I have duplicate, but I have to see now. I duplicate. Oh. I have put yes, I have validated layer one, yes or not? Okay, because I don't validate correctly. Okay, I have do many, maybe I have do many duplicate, maybe also if you want to verify you are in the layer one. Okay, if you do that, erase. Okay, I don't see more. Okay, I do that, okay, because I doesn't want to superpose different. Maybe I have forgotten. I can superpose different object, the same object, okay, and after can be disturbed by the future. Okay, you have to be sure. Okay, at this moment, just this one, I am not sure if I have duplicate more and more and more. Okay, I have verified. Now I am sure. If I am here, for example, okay, I'm sorry, current, I can put current like that also. You see, I have created this one here. Duplicate, now I have duplicate. Now it's necessary to create quotation. Create quotation between this point and this point, okay, outil quotation. Quotation in the layer, maybe in the layer 0, maybe in the layer 0, I have to modify here. Okay. Quotation, be careful when you are in this condition, like that. Escape, very quickly, you are sure you don't. Because you can select, and you don't want, but you click and you can destroy. Okay. All the time when I see erase, I am afraid. Now I have to create quotation like that. Okay, quotation between this point and this point, and put the quotation here. Okay, After the quotation of this circle, you have to modify the position to see the quotation together, okay? Because I want to connect the quotation, this one and this one after, okay? Now I have to give a name because I want to connect together parameters name for this quotation in first because manage this quotation after by equation. This quotation is P1, 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 okay. This quotation, the name is P2, P2, okay. And what is P2? Maybe you have to see, maybe it's better to see here. You have also other possibilities, but I prefer to use all the time the same this table because to be sure you have good information. I want to connect this quotation with this one, okay? I do that. I tell, for example, is 2.7 multiply by P1. P1. Enter. You have this information here. Okay. Now, okay. If I modify, for example, this one, 36. Okay. Go back. Okay. Now this information has been done. Very important to now is necessary to create a circle here. Okay. Two circle. Two circle. The circle I have to use circle function. Circle. The first circle is radius is 13. 13. Okay. Center here. I have to tell the point is between this line and this line. Okay. I have to repeat again with other circle. I know the diameters. The diameter is 1/6. Okay. And the diameter here, I have to put on this point. This point that is created is not necessary to repeat again. Okay. You can modify, for example, if you want to verify it's okay, you can modify the value of this one. Okay. And you see all follow. Okay. It's good. I don't like when the different element is superposed like that. But okay, it's better to see. What I need now, I have to create, I have to duplicate this element here now, okay? To duplicate in the good layer. Good layer is this one. Parameters, no, addition, duplicate by symmetry, axial symmetry, okay, axial symmetry is this one, layer one, on the time you have to tell here, okay, if this one is current, you have to put this one also, because if you don't click here, or if you don't put the current layer one is not duplicate at this in this layer is duplicate in the layer zero. Be careful. Okay. Now you have to duplicate this one and this one. Okay. Okay. Now it's okay. Now it's possible to create the contour. The contour maybe I can put in the layer three in the layer two. Okay. One, the contour. I have to change, for example, the color. I have to change the thickness. Okay, and now I use the contour. I can start here. Okay, I use this one. I detect this one. I detect this line. I detect this circle. I detect this line. I detect this circle. I finish on this one. Okay. Okay, this one is good. If I want to see the circle here, maybe I have to modify the position, the color, and modify the layer. Okay. I have changed the thickness. Also, I double click, I change the thickness, double click, I change the thickness, and now I change the layer attribute layer niveau. I have to put in the layer 2. Okay, I have to put in the layer 2 this one and this one. Okay, now it's okay. Okay, all it's okay. Now I have to finish. I have to finish to create also here a special circle. I have to create also fillet. Fillet. If I want to create fillet, I have a contour. I can create with this function to modify the contour here in the corner. The fillet in the beginning is 10. The value is 10. Okay, good. Okay. Now I want to create a circle like that to follow here. Centered on the center of this fillet. It's not so difficult because you can create circle. You have to give to tell the value, maybe 8.5, okay. And the center is centered on this arc, okay. Very interesting because you see you have automatically search the center of this arc and put the point and create circle on this point. Okay, very interesting. The position is good. Or if you doesn't want to see the point, you can put in the layer of 0 and 1 is not a problem. Okay. Now all is okay. I want also create fillet here. Here. Okay, I modify the corner. Okay, here the corner is the value is maybe is 2. Okay, it's enough. Or maybe it's 3 is better. I want to create here. Okay, 3. Okay, oh, it's okay now. Okay, all has been defined. Now you know I have to give a name. I have to give a name. No, it's not necessary because I doesn't want to modify many to modify this value, not so much. Also, you can put the same value, and you have to merge a different fillet. Parameters merge. I want to merge this fillet with this fillet with this fillet with this fillet. Okay, you see it's not necessary to have the parameters. You can see it because it detects automatically the parameters, the software. Now if I want to modify the value of this fillet, okay, 5, 6 for example, no problem, all has been modified and you have a final result in the layer 2. Okay, or maybe put attribute near layer one, this one. Okay, now you have your element. After you can put maybe you can put the different parameters in the layer 2. Okay, it's not a problem. Okay, to see what is possible to do with this element. Okay, the time passes very quickly. Okay, I hope this different exercise it's enough to help you. Maybe the new lesson is in 3D now. Also, if you want more exercise in 2D, it's possible. It's possible for me to give you exercise, but this exercise in French, okay, over exercise. But with this different video, okay, with this video, it's possible to continue the other exercise without problem. You have seen all the problem in 2D, you know how to connect together, how to create contour, special contour. And now the next lesson is to use this different information to create a 3D shape, 2D shape, and how to manage correctly coordinate system, different coordinate system, and how to manage all the things together to create a beautiful thing in 3D. Okay, thank you very much, and see you later, maybe in 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, I don't know exactly, maybe in 1 week, 2 weeks. Okay, bye bye.